this boat came in, wouldn't turn over. So we've got a new starter. And it's got a couple of weird things going on, but I gotta love that. But go ahead and start it. But it will not run unless you keep the choke closed, so it's probably got a carburetor issue. Ooh, and it's... So it's... Yeah, it shouldn't be doing that. Hopefully that's just a bad cap. It's a closed cooling, but it shouldn't be putting antifreeze out of the cap.